Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello pupils, I hope you are all fine. This is another mathematics class prepared by Mrs. Jimon from CTY International School, Ring Road, Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria. The topic for today is comparison of numbers. Today, we are going to compare two numbers and know the one that is less and the one that is greater. We want to know if the first number is greater than the second number or is less than the second number. We want to learn how to compare two numbers, whether the first number is greater than the second one or the first number is less than the second one. So, greater than and less than, we have the sign. We use sign to indicate whether the first figure is greater than the second one or the first figure is less than the second one. Now let's see how these two signs are written. The first sign is greater than, while the second sign is less than. We can use our right arm to demonstrate how greater than is written. Greater than sign can be written this way, but if you are confused, if you don't know the direction the sign will face, just bend your right arm. If you bend your right arm, it will tell you how you will write your greater than sign correctly. So everybody, let's bend our right arm. Yes, I can see you bending your right arm. So the direction your arm is facing is what you will write in your book as your greater than. You can see that when your right arm is bent, it is facing the same direction this sign is facing. Then the second sign is less than. A second arm is the left arm. We can also use our left arm to demonstrate how a less than sign is written. So if you want to write less than sign, just bend your right arm. Everybody, let's bend our right arm. Yes, I can see you bending your right arm. Yes, your right arm shows the direction your less than sign will face. Can you see now? Now let's go to the examples. The first example says 6-8. 6-8. How do we know the answer to write? The answer to write is less than, because 6 is written before 7 and 8. So we say 6 is less than 8. We use the sign to indicate that 6 is less than 8. And don't forget that the left arm is to be used to demonstrate how less than sign is written. Now bend your left arm. Yes, you can see that your arm is already telling you the direction your sign will face. Now this is a number sentence, and it means that 6 is less than 8. It means that 6 is less than 8. The second example says 9-4. 9 is more than 4, so we say 9 is greater than 4. This means 9 is greater than 4. How do we write the sign? To write the sign, just bend your right arm. Yes, bend your right arm. If your right arm is bent, it will show you how you will write your greater than sign. You can see it now. 9 is greater than 4. Now let's go to classwork. Classwork instruction says write greater than or less than for each. Number 1, 16-12. 16-12. 16 is more than 12, so we say 16 is greater than 12. 16 is greater than 12. That's how to write it in sentence. But if you want to represent it with sign, you put your greater than sign in between 16 and 12. How do we write a greater than sign? We demonstrate how it is written when we fold our right arm. We demonstrate it by folding our, by bending our right arm. If your right arm is bent, you will see that it will face the same direction the sign in between 16 and 12 is facing. Number 2 says 25-35. 25 is less than 35. So we say 25 is less than 35. That's how to write in sentence. But if you want to indicate with a sign, you will use the sign. How would you know the correct sign to write? Don't forget that your left arm is used to demonstrate how less than sign is written. What did I say? Your left arm is used to demonstrate how the less than sign is written. So let's bend our left arm. Yes, bend your left arm and put your answer down. You can see that where your arm is facing is where the sign in between 25 and 35 is facing. Now let's go to number 3. Number 3 says 49-19. 49-19. 49 is more than 19, so we say 49 is greater than 19. How do we write the sign? We use our right arm to demonstrate how to write it by bending it. Let's bend our right arm. Yes, now put down your answer. Your yes, 49 is greater than 19. Let's go to the last number. The last number says 12-29. 12 is less than 29. So we say 12 is less than 29. But we indicate with sign by putting sign in between 12 and 29. How do we get the sign correctly? We use our left arm to demonstrate how less than sign is written. Now let's bend our left arm. Let's bend our left hand. Yes, our left arm is bent now. So you can see that where our arm is facing is where the sign we have in between 12 and 29 is facing. That's how to answer question on comparison of numbers, greater than and less than. I hope anytime you are given question to attempt on comparison of numbers, you will be able to tackle it very well. Thank you.